At least 13 dead after Indonesia's Mount Semeru volcano erupts. At least 13 people are dead and thousands are displaced after Mount Semeru, a volcano in Indonesia's East Java province, erupted on Saturday, authorities said.
For the full story, visit the link in the bio. To be notified about new breaking stories, subscribe to this channel and click that bell icon.